Hello and welcome to the famous Seamus experience. So today will be my second big long run. By big long run, I mean anything over 20 miles. Again, today I'm just trying to put time on the feet. This will be my last big run before my first ultra. So my goal for the Crazy Mountain 100, or one of the requirements for the Crazy Mountain 100, is to run an ultra that meets their standards, which is a minimal of 50 miles and a minimal of 5,000 feet elevation gain. So this ultra, Dead Man's Peak in New Mexico, is 53 miles and 6,300 feet of vertical climb. So it barely meets the requirements. So I just started training like 3 months ago, and my training with Brian has showed me that I could probably do it. It won't be easy. I'll probably hurt for a while after it, but I can do it. And it'd just be nice to get that one requirement out of the way immediately. And if I fail, I still have plenty of time to do it, because you have until the last weekend in June to complete that task. And again, we're at Mount Pisgah. Camp Haynes. Where you at? He's not here, but he'll probably be here later. But the goal today is 30 miles. So last time I was here, it was 20. Today's 30. And really get that feel for that ultra, that old day race thing. And it's nice and foggy. It's a little chilly. It's a little chilly. 40 degrees at night, foggy, but I think it's supposed to reach 80 or 75 today. So Brian, we plan on coming to this monument three times at least. Three times. All right, I'm not gonna do the Cam Haynes and jump on it, but here will be the first touch. Hello. Okay. I'm not gonna jump on it. Up this hill. One more to go. We're at about 17, a little bit over 17 and a half miles in. Over halfway done. Celebrity spotting here. I mean, he's not here, but you know he's here because his vehicle is up there somewhere. So he's here over here somewhere. Probably carrying a huge rock up somewhere. Who knows? All right, we're at 22 miles for the day. Well, this is where I called it quits about 5 days ago. And figured today, like I was saying before, the last big day before, the race, the 53-mile race. We're gonna go up this mountain one last time, smack that little thing, and maybe we'll see somebody, a celebrity, on our way down. Here we go. I'm ready, Brian. That guy right there, in the distance, that's Cam Haines. He's out doing his usual morning run. Not morning run, evening run. Celebrity sight. All right, I think my time here in Eugene's done, Brian. I don't need to come back. Got it. Okay. All right. Over there. Don't leave your valuables in your vehicle. Second. Thirty-one miles is completed. Oh yeah. Look at these shoes. Stinky feet too. Oh, what a big day. Big day. Oh man. Yeah, I definitely felt that blister probably for the last 10 miles. But yep, today's goal was 30 miles. I did 31. Have this be my last big day before the 53 miler, excuse me. The Dead Man's Peak. So, from this point on, it's probably just going to be regular training, like an hour running, maybe. I'm going to try to introduce some hiking, because I'm hiking, up hills and stuff like that for the vertical training and stuff like that. But anyways, man, it's not the most miles I've traveled. Well, it is the most miles I've traveled on foot. I was going to say the last time I traveled ran 30 miles was 16 years ago when I was 16 years old in one day. That was a long day. It was out in Minnesota on the Gunflint Trail, if you guys know where that is. So, but on canoe, I traveled 33 miles on a canoe once. So canoe, still have canoed further, but 31 miles today is a new personal record in one day. Until the race. All right, see you later. Hey, thanks for watching that video. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the channel and check out my other channel. And also don't forget to check out my store too, where you can see my photos, where you can see my photography and see the photos that I've taken. All right, see you later.